that man.
Your poisoned, desolate city. Its people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Were they wearing masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing? Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come? Cloudburst, man. Increase the toxicity or something. Well, good thing we're up here then. Best damn posting in the city right now.
Broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste.
Stags increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first. The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Gas cage!
new tricks. He's mimicking my voice.
I can't crack their new voice codes. This won't work.
Copy. Copy that. Where are the others?
The man down was checking on Stag. Search near his cage.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy Serp control to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the cloud burst. Can't help you now.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding? Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Come here.
Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, this is Dad. Identification confirmed.
Come on out and soak up the view. Ah, beautiful, isn't it? This is our future, Bats. So what are we waiting for? Let's dive down there and make the most of it. No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice. I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting dreamy, Bats.
Grog, by that, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon Bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Hush, little Batsy, listen to me, see? When Joker takes over, you won't feel a thing. And once just I'll get in! Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
Tonight, the Batman failed. Tonight, fear rules.
I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots. Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Like a fool!
need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
Running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
to get closer, Batman. Find her. Please, Batman, find her quickly.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device. Sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. The previous...
What? You survived everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
bats! Bats!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Predictable, and you never stood a chance.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
find him!
Still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice. And your popularity's falling faster than the flying graces on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save, so quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
Thank you.
sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish the work?
Exactly.
I can make her grow, Batman, but you need to wake her up. You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir. Batman's here.
I can help you crush these tanks, Batman, but you must stay close to the churchyard.
Lost the Mamba drone.
Strike!
come out, sir. We're gonna need more tanks.
No, now he needs to face me. Batman, Chuck, stop! Stop acting like a hero! Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another train! Well, I've still got the Cloudburst. You wanna finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then, it'll be over.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the Cloudburst. It's killing my plan.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the Cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No. I'm trapping him.